We lost brothers. But now, it's time to get some payback.
We plant charges on as many of those clusters as possible and then detonate them remotely. Second those charges go off, we haul ass to the exit. If luck is on our side, we'll do more than fry a few vampires. Create a diversion.
If we die here, at least we'll take some of those bastards down with us.
Okay. Who's going to place the dynamite?
Fuck it. I'll do it.
You're crazy. We'll do it together.
Nah, the more of us down there, the more chances we'll get seen. Take the detonator. If I don't make it...
Nick!
Hear me out. If I don't make it, I want you to blow those charges. Just don't go getting trigger happy on me.
Every step of the way, you keep in radio contact.
And if there's no radio signal?
Then I'll pop a flare. See it go up. You hit that detonator.
Be quick and be safe. You hear me, buddy?
You'll need this.
Hell yeah. Thanks, Colonel.
Ahead of you. You gotta move fast.
First dynamite is down. Over.
Which way? Left or right? Too easy.
no.
What is it?
There are too many. He's a dead man.
Sweet baby Jesus.
Wait! What will warning him do now? There is no way out.
Hey, how's it looking up there?
You know he won't make it. Let him finish his work.
Clear, Nick. You're all clear.
There's that tell again. They're onto me, aren't they?
Sorry.
Like I said, no one's got the balls to tell them the trick. Get that dead knife.
Nick! Answer me, damn it!
Come on, buddy, let me hear your voice. I'm sorry.
Is it Nick?
He's alive. Nick, confirm your position.
I'm 200 meters from the door. Bearing 320. But I'm injured. I need help.